What's good, YouTube? This your boy DJ Cute Waves back again with another new video. New to the channel, be sure to hit that red subscribe button and notification bell. If you're a subscriber, welcome back to the channel. So it's like Kaya is once again trending on Twitter after she went off on her arch nemesis Trina today. So check out what Kaya had to say.
Thought her and Esther Rose, aka Trick Daddy No Dollars, was gonna break the internet and did nobody watch. Bitch, we the people say you didn't break the internet, bitch, you just broke. You penniless whore who ain't wrote shit and ain't sold nothing trying to battle with TWD and them old ass tired ass songs y'all got together, child boo. Nobody's buying them, bitch. So now you wanna try to do a TikTok pretending you wanna box. Bitch, in your 365 years, dog years that is, of living, ho, who have you ever fought? I wait, acting like you want to throw hands and you ain't got not nan battery charge. Gag order, let's talk about the order, bitch. You was running then and you running now. Okay, just like you was running from that challenge, I bet you won't. Gag order, let's talk about the order. We the people say run that record and let's see how many assault charges you got, not nan ho. Just assault with a deadly pussy. You done killed and shot so many niggas with that girl. Honey, them probably the charges you've ever had, bitch. We the people have never seen or heard of you dragging the bitch. All we've seen is you hollering, screaming in the middle of Walmart and on the TV screen, looking like a hopeless, tied and through ass horror, yelling at a bunch of juvenile delinquents, bitch. My mugshot speaks for itself, sour puss. Play pussy and get fucked, hoe, but that's what you like, getting fucked and dumped on your head. So I will oblige you. Don't be no fool. Don't get drug. You don't want no smoke, you baggy-eyed, ran through yuck mouth, disease-infested, penniless whore. I'm going to roast you until I get tired, and then I'm going to roast you some goddamn more. Now, I see why Remy shot that bitch in her gut, except me. I'm going to shoot you in your pussy, because it's time to put that mangy alley cat out of his misery once and for all. I feel you have ruined enough lives. Just keep it real, ho, bitch. You don't want to fight. What you need is a psychiatrist thinking that anybody is beneath you, girl. All the pussy you done sold, bitch. How can anybody be beneath you? I don't know who you influenced, but Bobby Boucher wanting to be a man who is selling his Buddhist to the lowest bidder on fans only. That's the only person that you've ever influenced in your life, but you think everybody is beneath you. Now you're trying to sell skin tea. Girl, high when your skin is fucked up and ashy, full of blemishes and lesions. Bitch, you might as well file for unemployment in that AARP, bitch, because ain't no more money, ho. I order the baddest basset hound to go straight to the cage. We putting you on suicide watch. You can lay your head on them hits that you claim you got in the hole, bitch.
So as you can see, Kaya threw a lot of threats towards Trina, talking about shooting in the vagina, talking about she's going to put out her misery once and for all, and she needs a psychiatrist, thinking about anybody beneath you, like, how can anybody be beneath you? Just talking crazy and saying she needs a fans only fans and all that crazy stuff. But Trina clapped back in a classy way, and she went at her and the shade room. So this is what Trina had to say. Y'all need to post George Floyd all day. That's what we need to be worried about. That cops that kill him, not me. Thanks. Now, if y'all don't know what happened recently, George Floyd is a 46-year-old black man who was killed Monday after a white Minnesota police officer placed his knee on Floyd's neck for roughly 4 to 6 minutes. Killed him, and there's been a whole outrage going on in the country in Minnesota, and people are rioting and going crazy, and people are furious. And Trina is right that Sharon should not be posting about a beef between Kaya and Trina that been going on for 10 years and stuff. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's not necessary. It's like this old stuff. It shouldn't be the Trina topic of what's going on. And you know, let bygones be bygones. Like, you know, it's two female rap artists that they go beefing and doing different stuff. Like, it's not necessary at this time, this pandemic and all this stuff that's going on between two. So, yeah, man, because it's pointless beef. But I hope these two artists get squashed and everything. It seems like this thing is deeper than rap. But, like I said, This stuff is not necessary, man. So I'm sending my positivity vibe to both artists. Get your stuff together, man. Trina's doing the bigger thing. Like, she ain't worried about her, man. She's just trying to move on. And we need to worry about what happened to George Floyd, man. I send my condolences to George Floyd's family. friends, and I hope everybody just stay together, man. Like, words they don't express how tired people are on this pointless cops killing black people, man. We gotta do better, man. But at the end of that, be sure to hit that DJ QA playlist above the video. Want more videos like this, you should hit that like button, subscribe button, and notification bell. Peace. DJ Q Waves, you so wavy.